Hi guys, I'm Shahzad and welcome on our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how can you delete your existing YouTube channel from your account. So let's suppose if you have more than one channel and you want to delete a particular or a specific channel from your account. So how can you do that? In this video, I'm going to show you how can we permanently delete the YouTube channel from your account. So guys, I'm now sharing my desktop so you guys can easily understand. So this is my desktop. So first of all, you have to log in with your account. So if you have already logged in with your Gmail account, so as you can see, I have already logged in. And if I click on the switch account, so as you can see, I have two channels. So I have, this is Shakesy channel, and I also have a channel with the same name. Fine, I want to delete this channel because I'm not going to use this channel. Just select your channel. First of all, once you selected the channel, now go to the settings, and here as you can see, you have a add or remove manager, or you have a view advanced settings. Just click on the view advanced settings. So here as you can see, you have a delete channel. Delete your channel, won't close your Google account. Okay, fine, just click on the delete channel, wait for few seconds. So you have to log in with your account because you are about to delete your channel. So this is your Gmail account. So as you can see, it's saying I want to hide my content, I want to permanently delete the content. So here the following will permanently delete your 4 subscribers to other channels. Okay, just select the board and click on the channel. Just select your name here and click on the delete my content. So guys, in this way you can delete your YouTube channel permanently from your Gmail account. So guys, if you think we are doing good, feel free to share our courses and also the videos, and don't forget to click on the subscribe button so you never miss any update. And please share our courses with your friends and also on social networks. So thank you for watching.